Well, as it is a holiday weekend, a lot of people probably going to be heading up to the high country, trying to hit the slopes. Well, avalanche experts are warning conditions could be deadly in parts of the high country, specifically the backcountry. Let's get right out to Fox 31's Lisa D'Souza, breaking down what you need to know if your plans this weekend include heading out to the high country or the backcountry. Lisa?
Well, no doubt with so many people heading to the mountains for the holiday weekend, you can imagine more people might be testing out the backcountry as well. Really, you want to avoid the backcountry. The Colorado Avalanche Information Center says avalanche conditions can be especially dangerous right now. In fact, the CAIC is rating much of the high country as far as avalanche risk as moderate, or a 3 out of 5 on its scale, for some added perspective there. But experts say that's also when conditions can be the most deadly. Now, the bigger crowds expected this weekend, again, could prove even more dangerous. Experts say a lot of the typical signs of unstable snow right now are also pretty tough to spot, too.
We looked back and we're like, hey, last 3 weekends we had deaths. What's going to be different this weekend?
Well, the moderate warning, again, covers all of Colorado. Now, we're also told that Summit County is especially dangerous right now. Of course, a pretty popular area. So really, really important. Again, avoid the backcountry and make sure you've got all the information and all the gear you need to be safe when you head out. For now, we're live in the Metro. Lisa D'Souza.